someone told me love was only in the movies. It don't exist in real life these days, no.
Look, there's the Ace family. Say hi.
Oh.
Oh. Hey, Ace family.
Welcome back to our channel, guys.
What's going on, everybody? So today is a big day for us. Does anybody know why? You know why?
I know why.
Do you know
why? It's my idea.
So today, we will be attempting to potty train L. You're getting so big, bebe. You're getting so big. What we're going to do is go to the store, pick up a potty training
seat, toilet thingy.
Bring it back here. Obviously, show her how to use it, teach her a little bit. And I know a lot of you guys are probably thinking that she's too young, but the idea is to get the learning process started early. Obviously, we know she's not gonna use it right now, but she's a very intelligent baby, and who knows, we could be surprised, and next thing you know, we turn around and she's taking a boo-boo. Like, you never know.
What is that face you're doing? She started doing this face because, like, she just recently learned how to kiss. And so she'll go like this instead of an actual kiss face.
So yeah, who knows? I know I'm excited because today's like another milestone that she will accomplish soon.
No, I learned to be potty trained pretty early.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not sure when I was potty trained, but yeah, so she's walking now. She'll be potty trained soon. Her first birthday is coming up. That's crazy.
17 days.
Yeah, she's growing up so fast. Her birthday is coming up in 17 days. So crazy. Oh, and by the way, we are still looking for some Ace family members to join Elle at her birthday party. So if you do have a little one or on the same age as Elle, please comment below or hit us up on other social media platforms because we are going to invite a few of you to her birthday party.
We're actually throwing her birthday party on her birthday, which is a Sunday, but we're actually celebrating Austin's birthday that day too because his birthday is the week before.
Obviously, the party is for her, but I would like to share it.
But we're not going to do that every year because then she's going to grow up to be like so annoyed that she's celebrating her birthday with you.
Of course.
She wants like her own day.
But to me, this is like a special moment because it's her first birthday, so I would like to be a part of it
somewhere. And she's only one, so she doesn't really have like friends or anything, or she can't really play yet.
Oh, bebe.
But next year, you're going to have your birthday party first, and then she's going to have her birthday.
Okay, that's cool. You guys are still invited. Every year, we're going to invite a few of you guys. I think that would be cool.
Yeah, that would be really cool.
Huh? Because right now, you don't have too many friends. You have, like, one friend.
And daddy.
No, actual friends.
Oh, actual friends? She has two.
She has two actual friends.
Their names are Olivia and Violet.
Yes.
And they're older.
So... She's looking for friends, looking to meet some friends. Huh, bebe? Or maybe we should have another one. A little brother.
Austin wants a kid like right now, like another one right now.
Guys, so enough talking. I'm about to head to the store, pick up a potty training seat/toilet, and then let's get to teaching. Y'all ready?
They say there's this thing, it's called like naked 3 days or something like that. I can't remember what it actually is. You can comment below, let me know. But basically what it is you have your baby naked for 3 days, no diaper, nothing. And basically when they go to the bathroom, you teach them that they should be going to their like potty training thing.
Interesting.
So we could try that with Elle, but the only problem is we have carpet, so I don't really want to do that.
Yeah, we don't know about that. All right, baby, you ready to go? Let's do it! Say, I love you guys. Oh, look at that baby. You want to come out?
I'm upset, Mama. Get me.
Come here. I love you.
The Honest Company.
Yes. We got one.
Woo-hoo!
Mama. Here's your blanket.
Yay! You happy?
Come on, let's go.
Going upstairs.
This place is lit. Why have we never been here?
From what I heard, this is the best place for babies.
They even got clothes. Aww. These are pretty. These are really pretty. I like these headbands.
Let's get them.
They're nice.
Elle's in love with this store. You happy? Princess, you happy? What? What do you see?
Oh, this stuff? Oh, here.
She wants that? You happy? Yay!
All right, she said they're supposed to be on the right at the very end. Hello.
How are you?
Good. She said they are right here. Aha. Now, which one is the question? Huh, baby? Which one? This one right here? Do it.
This one, they're older.
Okay, so let's get. We need one of these little things?
You can do one of these.
Okay.
Like, see how tiny this is?
What, her little butt fits in here? Hell no, her little butt does not fit in this thing.
Yes, it does.
Really?
Yeah, she's tinier than this. This is big.
My baby got the little butt? Which ones are those?
I like this one.
It's like a doggy bowl.
Oh, it's nice.
It's nice? Yeah, so right, let's get that one.
All she does is just sit. Why'd I just do that?
Yeah. This is gonna be very interesting. When we get home, I'm not sure who's gonna demonstrate. Probably Catherine. All right, guys, so we're trying to figure out if we should do this one or this one.
I think this is better because it has support on her back.
Okay, yeah, because she can fall inside. Since she got a little butt.
So yeah, this one's good.
So that one?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, it looks like you're ready, huh? You already know what this is? All right, let's do it. Let's take it home and get you ready. Elle, your mommy loves the store. What the hell? Oh, hell. There you are. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, you're so cute. Dang, girl, where you going? Come back here. Come back here. I could get you. I could get you. I could get you. Oh, that's cute. Guys, I must admit, it is getting sad that Elle's growing up so fast. She's over here walking around the store like she's one of us. Like, look at her. Look at her right now. Look at her. What are you doing over here? Huh?
She's trying to get in. Good.
You like that? Car seat?
Let's see how you...
She's trying to get in. Oh, you like that one.
Low-key really nice.
That is nice.
I like this one right here.
Look. Ooh, that one is damn, it look like a damn motorhome.
Really nice.
Why is this one so big?
I love this one. Maxi. Oh, this is the same brand we have right now.
Look at her, all up in your purse. Who do you think you are, girl? You guys act like you ain't never been out the house. Guys, look at my girls. They're so happy. As long as they're happy, I'm happy. That's all that matters, right?
Cool. Damn, not for no $700.
That one's $700?
What?
That shit better fly.
Nice. Here, you wanna see? Come here. Oh yeah, this is really cool.
All right, we're leaving you. Bye. Yeah, yeah, I thought so. I thought so. Come on, let's go. You say dad dad? Hey, did you just say dad dad? Elle, where are you going?
Elle, come here.
Got you.
All right, Elle, come on. Let's get this situated. Gotta put it in your bathroom. Who's gonna be the one to
demonstrate?
Show Elle.
You can.
Me?
Yeah. I mean, we're both going to, but you can show right now.
Princess. Princess. Princess, where are you going? Look, go like this. Pop a squat. Like this. Okay? And when you, listen, L. Listen. And when you feel like your tummy hurts or you have to go pee-pee, hey. You listen to me, okay? This is what you use, okay? You don't pee-pee in the diaper no more. You walk your little butt in here like this. Hold down your diaper or your clothing and you pop a squat. And you sit here and you wait until it come out. Okay? Let's try. So we walk over here, and you sit down, turn, and you sit. Good girl. Good job, babe. You like it? And obviously, we'll be teaching her booty naked off camera. So what you think? You think you can get this? Think you can get the hang of it? Yeah, I think she likes it.
All right, guys, so that was a good start.
So we should definitely keep it in here because this is where we use the bathroom, right?
Yes. I'm gonna keep it in here. I wish we could like know when she's gonna like...
Go?
So we can just put her on there. You know what I mean?
No, there's no way of knowing. But I think that when she does go, what we can do is, as soon as we change her, mm-hmm. we tell her that, I mean, I don't know. It's kind of hard because she's really young. She's right. Not even a year old yet.
But if she get the hang of this now, though, and just know that's what it's for.
She's doing.
Princess, you're going to smash your little fingers in there.
I think she did. She
just pretended
it didn't hurt.
Come here. Careful. That's your toilet over there.
Oh my god, it is. Yes.
That's your toilet over there, okay? Put it back on it. Show her first.
I want her to know that this is like, this is not a toy. Like, you sit here because you have to go pee. So, this is where you go pee-pee, okay? Pee-pee. This is a pee-pee, okay? Pee-pee toilet. Okay, mi amor? This is where you go poopies and pee-pees?
I think she likes it, though.
No more diaper change. No more diaper change.
No more?
No more.
Go toilet. Pee-pee.
Go toilet.
Pee-pee. What? No. No.
She did that with all the people.
No.
No, mi amor.
Bebe.
You don't grab this. No. I'm not saying thank you because this is not right. You put this back over here.
Here, let me see it. All right. Pee-pee, somebody sit down. Come sit down, pee-pee, go. Go pee-pee. Good,
you
go.
You wanna see if she
good job.
Sits on
yeah,
her?
Go. Go. Good, sit down. Good job, sit down. No. What are you doing, honey?
Put it back over there. Go put it back.
Thank you, honey.
Put it back though, almost.
Turn it around.
Turn it around.
It doesn't go that way. Here, let me help you. Okay, put it there, sit down. All right, guys, so I think she's getting the hang of it somewhat. What? What is this?
I think she's
getting the hang of it. She's definitely getting the hang of it. But it's good that we're, like I said, we're starting the learning process early. Because you never know. You never know when she's going to start. Hell, because I know one day, Catherine and I are going to be looking around the house, like, where is she? And we're going to see her in here squatting. Right?
I hope so. I mean, eventually. I don't
nothing anytime soon.
Eventually, though. You never know. She can surprise us, like I said. She's very smart.
Oh, I want a kiss.
Ay, un abrazo.
I want a kiss. Bebe, give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Oh.
No. Mama's girl. No, mamacita.
What did I tell you about that?
Alright guys, so before we close out this video, we do have to give a notification shout out today too.
So it actually goes to one of the girls that I went to high school with. Okay. Her younger sister watches our videos.
Wow.
And so her name is Victoria Lorenzo. So shout out to her.
Victoria Lorenzo. Shout out to you, girl. Thank you so much.
From Tampa. She lives in Tampa.
Thank you so much for having our post notifications turned on. Whoever else would like a post notification shout out, all you have to do is turn on our post notifications and comment when done. And obviously guys, if you like this video, you gotta give it a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And like me and my beautiful family, beautiful queen,
but
always
before,
say.
Before we say bye, I do wanna say, if you guys have any personal experiences with teaching your baby how to be potty trained, comment below and let us know what was working for you. She's asking for milk right now.
She's trying to get to the
So whatever worked for you guys, just let us know in the comments so maybe we can use those ideas
and tips.
Yeah, and tips. So let us know.
Alright guys, and like me and my beautiful family and beautiful queen always say,
we'll be back with more videos.
Peace.